We are getting a new look after Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s plane crashed at an East Tennessee airport. Last August, Dale Jr.'s plane crashed just before a race at Bristol. Everyone on board escaped safely. Now, the NTSB is releasing new details and pictures. Documents show there were no issues with the engines. They also show the pilots say their final approach to the airport was fast and they were unable to abort their landing. The final report is expected to be released soon.